Fox Point Condominiums. I guess heading back up in there. Another vineyard, winery, wine tasting. Fun part. Nobody's gone home. Another cemetery. Mr. Todd, his old tractors. Gotta make time when you can. All these little harbor towns, they really slow you down. 25 minutes, well, I got 19 miles to go. That's not too bad, actually. Mistletoe Holiday House, okay? Graphic marker. I wonder what that was about. Farmland, Plum Bottom Gallery. I'd say they grow plums in this area. I don't see any palm tree though. Plum trees around. Think they grow a little bit of everything there. Yes, maple syrup. Oh, wow. There are maple trees in this area. See, this car is really slowing everybody up. Will not go over 55. Door Peninsula Winery. So there, some call it Peninsula. I saw that one place said it's Cape. That windmill must be broke, because I think it had enough wind to blow it to make it turn today. There you go, another BP. Looks like this peninsula does have cell service somewhat, even on that island. You know, not the greatest. Oh, there's a RV park. I don't know what that's called. Firewood again. Oh, there's a big fifth wheel going up. Might be some further up, I just didn't see them. Look at that. Carlsville, unincorporated. That's where that RV park is. Harbor Village, vacation resort. Simon Creek Winery that way. Door County Distributor right there, I guess, is what it was. Candle, coffee and tea. Ooh. Says I'm 20 minutes away. Oh, look at all the grapes, the vines. And TV towers and radio towers. Of course, we're getting close to Sturgeon Bay. I think that's what would be coming up next. I'm just on the south side of it. That's why it's 12 miles from me. Definitely smell a dairy. All this farmland, you know, it's not grazing because there is no fence.